wrong guitar on. Sorry.
I have this new bass that this guy, and I'm still on the way to it.